Hello Cancerians, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you for the first 15 days of February. And as you know, they are all general readings. They may or may not resonate with each and every one of you. They may be your energies of the person or the situation you're dealing with, or maybe the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. So let's see what's there for Cancerians. Messages for Cancerians. Okay, so we have the Ten of Cups, Seven of Wands, Page of Wands, the Nine of Wands, the Two of Cups, Eight of Pentacles, the Three of Pentacles, the Star, the Ace of Pentacles. Okay, the Knight of Pentacles, the Six of Swords, and the Lovers. Okay, the Nine of Cups, the High Priestess. Let's have one more then. I'll use just a page of swords anyway. Okay, so Cancerians, we have the Ten of Cups, Seven of Wands, the Page of Wands, the Nine of Wands, and the Two of Cups. So what I feel here is, with the Ten of Cups, the Seven of Wands, you really want this beautiful connection, the Two of Cups, and you have a commitment on your mind with the Ten of Cups. That's what I feel, and you are really wanting to make it happen with the Seven of Wands and the Eight of Pentacles being there. What I feel is that this connection or this relationship, which is your contentment or a committed relationship, that, or at least that is what you have in mind. Since a long term, you are working hard, step by step, to make it happen. That's what I'm getting. Okay, so you want a family with this person. You are struggling since a long time, working hard. And with the Page of Wands, it is a small steps. It's like step by step you are graduating to make this relationship happen or make this relationship work. Not work, it's like to gain this commitment, I should say. It's something like that. Or maybe you want to be with this person and you are separated for some reason geographically. You are staying away. It can be that. Not because of any conflict or something, but maybe because of some unavoidable circumstances or situations. Maybe you stay away physically. That can be one of the possibilities. Okay. But anyway, you just see whatever resonates in your situation. What I feel is, this is a connection in which you've been there since a long time. You want a family with this person, or maybe you even have one, but then basically it is talking about the struggle and the time period and the hard work which you are putting in to gain this connection or to be with this person. I don't know how it is fitting the other people, because we have the Ten of Cups, which shows that there is actually a family with this person, and then we have the Two of Cups. So I'm just not able to frame up as to what is the reason. It can be physical distance for some reason. That is why if you have a family, that can be one of the reason that you have to work hard to be with this person or spend time with this person. Or maybe this is actually what you have on your mind, the commitment, and that is what you're working hard on. It can be anything. And here we have the Three of Cups, the Star, and the Ace of Pentacles. So definitely what I feel is, it is the being working hard for this connection. That's what I feel, because here we have the Star and the new beginning. So maybe it is on your mind, definitely. Anyway, with the Three of Pentacles, you are discussing this with your friends and family, and with the Star and the Ace of Pentacles, your wishes are being fulfilled over here. You have a new beginning, definitely a new beginning, which you are working hard on since a long time. Okay, so this connection, for whatever reason, you are working hard, you are working hard to manifest this relationship either, or to be with this person, whatever it is in your life, and you're working hard on it. Your wishes are being granted. A new beginning is on the cards with the Ace of Pentacles. Okay, and here we have the Knight of Pentacles, the Six of Swords, the Lovers, the Nine of Cups, the High Priestess, and the Page of Swords. What I feel again here is, with the Page of Wands and with the Knight of Pentacles, again, these are the small steps, small stable steps you are taking. Here again we have the Six of Swords and the Lovers, the Nine of Cups, and the High Priestess. So at least for some of you, you are actually physically separated. For some reason, you stay away from each other at different stations. That's what I feel. Because here what I feel is, this new beginning is talking to me about moving towards your Lovers card. Okay, so with the Six of Swords and with the Knight of Pentacles, it is this, your wishes are being fulfilled here. With the Ace of Pentacles, it's a new beginning. With the Knight of Pentacles, the Six of Swords, and the Lovers, it's like you're moving towards your partner. That's what I'm getting. It is something stable. You're moving in towards your person, the Lovers. With the Lovers card being here, you're moving towards this person whom you always wish to be, offering them this stable relationship. Okay, that's what I'm getting. So this is what you are doing. You're moving towards this person, rather, though Six of Swords normally is like moving away from tensions, but yes, yeah, you are moving away from this struggle and the waiting thing which you are doing and the hard work which you are putting in. Definitely that is ending, and you are moving towards this person whom you want to be with. Your wishes are being fulfilled, definitely, with the Nine of Cups. All your wishes are being fulfilled, and with the High Priestess and the Page of Swords. So again, see the movements with the Page and the Knight of Pentacles. It's a very slow moving energy. The Page of Wands and the Page of Swords. So you are taking small steps because you are being intuitively guided. Okay, you are using your intuition very, very wisely in this situation, and your intuition is guiding you to move stepwise in this direction, and you are actually achieving success in this. It's totally going with the quotation, slow and steady wins the race. So slowly and steadily, you are using your intuition, moving towards the manifestation of your dreams, and you are actually fulfilling them. Let's see what's the message from this deck. Yes, the Four of Clubs over here. This is a commitment. This is something stable. This is relationship, if it is a relationship. Anyway, it is happiness, stable, long-term foundations, and victory with the Four of Clubs there. Let's see what is the guidance from the angels. Okay, Six of Abundance. Heaven opens its loving arms and pours abundance onto you. An unexpected gift is on the way. Accept it with gratitude and humility, knowing that you'll have a chance to return the generosity by giving to others in the future. Consider volunteering for a charitable organization. So Cancerians, I think whatever you are struggling for, in what either you want to be with this person because you've been separated, or you're staying at long distance, or you were just trying to make it happen. Whatever the case is, your wishes are being granted. It is definitely slow and steady wins the race. So beautiful reading, Cancerians. So that's all I have for you. Hope it helps. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's meet in the next video. Bye.